Hey, what's up? Just wanted to show you a quick mod that I had made to the Milwaukee cordless USB charger. If you remember, I added this cool little dongle here with a voltage readout, so when you plug in a battery, gives you the voltage of the battery, which is great. I mean, I can charge, you know, USB devices off of this. It's all well and good. But I added this cigarette lighter port, and you might say, what for? There's only a 5-amp fuse here. Can't really, you know, run much more off of 5 amps. Added the cigarette lighter, you can stick your finger in the socket, nothing's gonna happen. But what I realized is that when I had to go and replace the battery in the middle, so what I got was one of these obdII memory savers. And the cord really isn't very long. It's all of, I don't know, what's that? What do we got there? Maybe 24 inches, 36 inches. So the idea is that you plug this into not your own car, but a neighboring car. And then this plugs into the obdII port of your car that you're pulling the battery out of. And the point is to keep the memory functions alive in the car. And the problem is that this end really is best suited for a portable battery. One of those big hunky, you know, jumper packs kind of assemblies. I don't have one of them. So what I realized is that if I take this and I add that, I can plug this right into that. And then I got 12.3 volts flowing out to my memory saver. And guess what? When I went through and changed the old battery on the mini there, all the memory functions stayed intact. And now you also don't have to go ask Bob for the jumper box. And this whole thing, you know, it'll charge your phone at the same time. Pretty sweet. Anyway, just thought I'd share. Kind of cool. A little simple. Good way to use a 12-volt battery. And keep an eye on the voltage too. So if you're, you know, you got that slow guy slowing you down and your voltage is dropping, you know, to swap out the battery pack or hurry up. Of course, if you unplug this, you know, there goes your memory. But I don't know, I thought it was a cool mod. It's cheap, easy, cost me $0. I had the socket on hand and there you go. All right, have a good day.
Please hang up and try again.